inside. Some of Falcon take 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour. It's defense surgery for the Falcon. Some broken the wing or leg, some broken the stomach. So when you finish the surgery, we have two ICU room, and instead of carrying one transceiver. This way. This is the third ICU.
What's operation? Operating room. Thank you.
So, you see here many certificates from many countries, from all the world. For the tourism program and the quality insurance, let's start with World Travel Award. This is the top one for the tourism seminar for us. And you see here, Crown Prince Abu Dhabi Sheikh Ahmed bin Zayed with Dr. Margaret Muller, our director here from Germany. He gave her award, especially the Abu Dhabi Award. And you see Juan Carlos, he's in certificate for the hospital quality assurance. And for Middle East, he's winning the award this week. For World Travel Award, the top one. For Middle East, 2014, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So now we will go to see our cage this way. This is the eagle owl. It's native here. They had an accident when they was baby. That's why sitting here in Abu Dhabi Falcon Hospital to protecting any kind of bird. And you see the other cage? We have pan owl. Different species for the owl.
You take it right.
Il me regarde bizarrement, il avait les yeux grands ouverts sur moi.